Hi there, truck friends. Model year 22 has some highlights in store for our new MAN truck generation. Today, we're taking a closer look at two of these highlights. First of all, there's the long-haul transport assistant, MAN CruiseAssist. And second up, always included with CruiseAssist and also available as an individual selection, is the MAN Lane Change Collision Prevention Assist. A big thanks to my colleagues for the name, though the name does in fact tell us exactly what the system can do. CruiseAssist supports me as a driver on motorways or stretches of road similar to motorways in an enormous variety of driving situations. The vehicle is continuously steered by the electronically controlled steering system, MAN Comfort Steering. The speed is controlled too, and the preset distance from any vehicle ahead is automatically maintained. If traffic comes to a standstill, the vehicle brakes to a complete stop by itself and moves off again in the same way. The video camera installed behind the windscreen and the radar sensor here in the bumper detects vehicles ahead as well as the side lane markings. Radar sensors on both sides detect vehicles in the respective adjacent lane, as well as the distance from, for instance, crash barriers or other obstacles on either side. So that we can show you the MAN Comfort Steering directly, we've tilted the cab. This electronically controlled system performs all steering movements necessary to keep the vehicle in its lane. Let's get started right away so we can get a feel for the systems. At MAN, our top priority is the very highest system quality. Navigation data is used to ensure that the system is available only on motorways or routes similar to motorways. Then the adaptive cruise control, ACC stop and go, is switched on by pressing the steering wheel button. Here's where it gets exciting. The system activates automatically when all activation conditions are met, for example, when the lane markings are detected, and it shows this with green lines in the display. And now, the only thing you notice is that you don't notice a thing. The system steers completely smoothly and safely. All that's noticeable are gentle steering movements and gentle speed adjustments when there is a slow vehicle ahead. Normally, you'll keep your hands on the steering wheel for safety purposes, of course, although if I let go for too long, the system prompts me to put my hands back on the steering wheel. Also new in model year 22 is the MAN Lane Change Collision Prevention Assist. If I want to change lanes and there is a vehicle in the next lane, in the critical area, the system intervenes right away. In addition to the visual warning, which is visible here, the power-assisted steering keeps the vehicle in its own lane until there is no longer any threat of collision. Only then can I change lanes freely. This is an absolutely invaluable support to me as a driver in increasing active safety, especially here in heavy traffic. The lane alignment of CruiseAssist doesn't simply keep the vehicle stubbornly centered in its lane, but at a variable distance from the outer lane markings, as I would do myself as a driver. Under normal motorway conditions, the distance between the outer edge of the vehicle and the outer lane marking is approximately 20 centimeters. This corresponds to a driving style typical on the motorway. If necessary, because of a given driving situation, the lane is shifted a little to the middle. This might, for example, as here, be when passing a stationary vehicle on the hard shoulder or a crash barrier that's close to the lane. And now for the kicker. We don't have that here because we can show moving traffic, but in a traffic jam, the vehicle automatically pulls across all the way to the right-hand lane marking. The system is automatically deactivated ahead of unsuitable stretches of road, for example, tunnels or bends that are too sharp. Of course, the driver is informed of this in good time with a display message or a steering wheel movement and can take over without pressure. The drive impressively demonstrated that the 2022 model year for the new MAN truck generation makes everyday driving even safer with even greater comfort. I'm already looking forward to my next test drive. See you soon.